After the battles at Trenton and Princeton, Nathaniel's militia was sent north, into the wilderness along the Canadian border. His men skirmished with the British up and down the Hudson Valley throughout the spring. But the fighting was indecisive until late summer near Saratoga.
There's the British column. They're headed to Albany.
Captain, if they get that far, they'll cut our army in two.
We can't let that happen. Send scouts to mark their route. We'll whittle them down and force them to fight here.